Showing up all the time. Now I'll just cut you off completely.
I'm taking you home, no matter what!
You won't be able to put a scratch on me.
This connection you share with Naruto and his friends, I want to see it for myself.
Connection? You're as slow as ever, I see.
I'm right here.
Rasengan!
Ninja Arm, Super Beast Scroll!
Right here.
I got you.
Right here. I'm right here.
There's nothing more foolish than being tied down by others. Having too many ties in this world only leads you astray. It weakens your ambitions. If I have any connection at all, it's not with you people. My only connection is one of hatred towards my brother.
My connection with you is still unbroken! And if it's ever about to be cut off, I'll keep pulling it back and tie it together again!
Are you that eager to piss me off?
Sasuke, stop it!
Fireball! I'm right here.
Don't scream!
Multi Shadow Pose Jutsu! Why can't you understand? Sasuke! What happened to you?
I have my own path to follow. Stay out of my way.
Orochimaru wants you as his vessel.
Doesn't matter. As I achieve my goal, that's enough.
I'll protect our connection no matter what it takes!
Oh yeah? Then all I have to do is cut it off. Not bad.
Right here! Right there!
Like 20 times over. I'll finish you here once and for all.
I'm right here! Right there!
Just like... Rasengan!
I'm right here. Enough talk.
Did that wake you up?
You're still a child. Naruto! Firestar! Fireball Jutsu!
Take you back!
It's over. Naruto!
Sasuke! Sasuke!
Without so much as a nod in Naruto and Sakura's direction, Sasuke left with Orochimaru.
Sasuke!
I couldn't stop him again. I'm weak.
So that's the extent of your bond.
No, it isn't.
In that case, everything's fine. You can still bring Sasuke back.
Sai. Thanks. For real.
Lamenting his inability to stop them, Naruto vowed to become stronger.